That's the theme song, everybody. Hi. Welcome to Hodgman and Friends. I'm John Hodgman, bringing you the best in friendly conversation to New York City seatback entertainment in the outer boroughs. Only the green ones, I'm afraid. Today, my friends are the co-creators of The Venture Brothers, including the brand new feature film, The Venture Brothers in Radiant is the Blood of the Baboon Heart. Join me in welcoming, that's Jackson Public over there. And right here is Doc Hammer, correct? Yes or no?
Absolutely.
Welcome to the show. Hodgman ampersand Friends is the name of the show.
And per se and.
Yes, and indeed, you are my friends.
True.
Sometimes I have people on the show who are I barely know. Sometimes I have foes. Sometimes it's Hodgman and foes.
Yeah. Hodgman and enemies.
That's right.
That sounds like a better show.
But we only have the one look.
Yeah.
And luckily it fits today because we've known each other for years. And look, I'm going to admit a certain bias. First of all, I like you both. Second of all, I've been a longtime fan of the Venture Brothers. Third of all, I'm in this movie. I want to tell you something right now, Doc.
With that finger is horrifying.
This is how I treat my friends.
Here it comes.
That's not friendly.
Yeah.
I've seen this movie. It's very good.
Thank you.
I really enjoy it.
Am I allowed to disagree?
No.
Because look, we
pretend to like
you have no, you have no perspective on it.
At the filming of this, which is going to be on, I know it's going to be on seat backs and cabs.
Greens only.
Green only.
Outer boroughs only.
Which, when I may have told you this, I believe that the green cars were actually biofuel. And one time I hailed one. I thought, you know what I'm going to do? I'm going to be green today and hail a green cab.
Thing. I'm going to save the planet.
I'm going to save the planet.
Oh, because of the color.
Yeah.
That's why you
So I got in and I told them where I was going. It was like 34th Street. And they're like, wrong cab.
Yeah.
And I go, I got to go in the yellow ones, which they're not green. And he's like, it doesn't work like that, idiot.
And look, I don't want to talk shop with you guys, but I'm going to tell you this right now.
Yeah.
As soon as rideshare came in, those green cabs, they stopped making new ones. There are only 7 left in the fleet.
Really?
That's right.
I'm so sorry.
So hi to all my loyal viewers. Radiant is
the blood
of
the baboon,
baboon heart.
Correct. We just finished it.
Congratulations.
Yeah. So it's not funny because we know every joke, which I don't think there are jokes in it anymore.
Every joke is 2 to 5 years old.
Yeah. Right. At least, and I don't remember them being funny in the beginning, although this morning I woke up and I remembered a joke and I thought, at least that is in there. At least that joke
is
in there.
What was the joke?
The joke was...
As you were waking up
The joke was a Dragoon going, it's like a job watching superhero movies.
Right.
Because I was, I passed a poster of a superhero movie and I looked at him like, it's a job keeping up with these
keeping
things.
Keeping up with the superhero movies.
Yeah, and I'm like, oh, we got to say that out loud to people who buy DVDs still.
Right.
Which, if you think those green cabs are rare, DVD buyers.
There's always 7 DVD players left.
Yeah.
I can tell you, I watched this movie last night. Mm-hmm. I'm going to tell you, it's full of jokes. It's very funny. Also a very good story.
What were you watching?
That joke didn't make the cut. Sorry.
It's the only one I thought was still funny.
No, it wasn't in there.
It wasn't in there.
I laughed at it.
Damn it.